Sheikh, in Quran it is mentioned at-talaq marratan. What is the third talaq?
Okay, at-talaq marratan, and then it explains. فَإِمْسَاكٌ بِمَعْرُوفٌ أَوْ تَشْرِيحٌ بِإِحْسَانٌ. Meaning that the revocable talaq are twice. Either you keep her or let her go. But the third time is the irrevocable and the final talaq. If you say it, خلاص, it's over. The marriage cannot be reconciled until she marries another husband, a correct marriage, as we mentioned a few classes ago.